Jug band music certainly was a treat for